We're here with head women's basketball coach Katie Gearlds. Katie, how are you today?
I've been better days, but just super, super proud of our girls and their effort today. They did everything we asked, and we couldn't be more proud of them. You know, sometimes the ball doesn't bounce your way, and unfortunately that happened for us today.
Going into this game, what was your mindset? You guys haven't beat St. Francis since 2011, so what was, you know, the expectations and the goals for that?
You know, they're good. They're 19, you know, 20-0 now, number one team in the country, and legitimately the number one team in the country. The girls did everything we asked. They followed the game plan to the T. You got to give credit where credit is due. St. Francis not bouncing shots, you know, against our zone, and that's how you got to beat it. And, you know, that's what we were living by and hoping that they weren't going to knock them down. But, you know, maybe it'll be a different story next time we go up there.
Talk a little bit about the differences between the first and second halves and what you think was different between the two.
I think they made a little bit more shots in the second half than they did the first half. There were times I thought we were a little bit more passive in the second half. We were really super aggressive in the first half, but I can't fault our girls. I can't fault their effort. I can't fault their heart. They fought and battled and did everything we asked, and you know, unfortunately we came up on the short end of the stick tonight.
Who would you say were some of the biggest contributors tonight?
You know, I thought everybody's really stepped up. You know, I think Kaylee Walters played really well. Jenna Sullivan played great for us and has been playing really, really well for us. But, you know, as a total team effort, I thought we did a really good job of just listening and taking everything that we needed to do. And, you know, I can't say it enough, but, you know, unfortunately, it just wasn't our day.
Great, Coach. Thank you so much.
All right, thank you. You're going to